Have mercy, we beg you. Do whatever you want with us, but let us live.
No! This circle is beyond redemption.
Knight Commander, surely the rite of annulment requires something more...
It requires my word, Cullen. Do as I've commanded.
Champion, will you not defend us? Must we all be slaughtered for the actions of a few?
I want to hear what the Knight Captain has to say.
The rite has always been a last resort, when every mage involved was beyond salvation. The situation was far more dire in Ferelden's circle, and yet many mages were saved. We could still do as much here.
Objection noted, Captain.
Maybe they can answer some questions.
I think the First Enchanter is still in the tower. He said he had a plan, something that would stop you.
Demons, or something worse?
I don't know. We wanted nothing to do with it, so we ran. Please, help us. We've done nothing wrong.
Is there a way to tell if they're blood mages?
There is not.
But they haven't resorted to it, even to save their own lives. Perhaps if we watch them carefully, we...
And if they hope to escape by playing innocent, will you accept that responsibility, Cullen?
Yes. I believe that's what being a Templar is about.
And I say we are here to protect the people. We must be judges, jailers, and even executioners.
I'm not the head of the Templars.
Indeed. Since when do you look to the champion for orders, Captain?
Carry out the sentence.
Thank you. Do it.
jolt, mate. Jump, mate.
Just as I suspected all along.
Willing sacrifices! Men and women who would have died at your hands anyhow! The irony is that until this very moment I have never used blood magic!
Do you take me for a fool? One does not summon such a ritual from thin air!
The rite belonged to Quentin, a man the champion is familiar with. I put aside his research as too dangerous. But things have changed. You were working with that murderer.
I knew about him. I kept his existence secret because I didn't want to give Meredith more ammunition against us.
But you could have stopped him. You could have saved her.
I'm sorry, my dear. I didn't know the extent of his derangement until it was too late.
The Maker has guided us here to end your evil, Orsino.
The Maker has guided you all to your deaths!
No! You said he wouldn't be hurt.
I'm sorry, child, but true justice demands sacrifice from us all.
the assault!
Make it protect us all. Make it protect us all.
Continue the assault!
Come on.
Such is the curse that you carry. Difficult as it may be to accept.
You! Your insanity drove him to this.
I will not argue with you, mage. My purpose here is clear.
And I'm just one more abomination to be dealt with. Yes, I see what comes next.
Back away from her, Meredith.
I see. Have it your way, then. I will meet you in the courtyard, champion.
Thank you. I don't know if I deserve your help.
You think I'd let her cut down my own sister?
What a waste.
I have trouble when the plan works out.
That should do it.
Look at all this. Magic is a cancer in the heart of our land, just as it was in the time of Andraste. And like her, we are left with no choice but to purify it with fire and blood.
Strange way to treat a sick patient.
Sometimes a limb must be amputated to save a life. Unpleasant, but necessary. And my surgery here is not yet done. I am beginning to wonder just how large your part in all this actually was. A refugee come to our city with an apostate sister, gathering power and influence without any accounting. How can I trust that the mighty champion of Kirkwall is not a worse threat to this city than the Circle?
If you want to see a threat to this city, look in the mirror.
Just the sort of misdirection I would expect from you. The people of Kirkwall will mourn your loss, but I will tell them you died battling the mages. a righteous cause.
Knight Commander, I thought we intended to arrest the champion.
You will do as I command, Cullen.
No. I defended you when Thrask started whispering you were mad. But this is too far.
I will not allow insubordination. We must stay true to our path.
Andraste's dimpled butt cheeks.
You recognize it, do you not? Your lyrium, taken from the deep roads. The dwarf charged a great deal for his prize.
The idol poisoned Bartran's mind in the end.
He was weak, whereas I am not. All of you, I want him dead!
Enough! This is not what the order stands for. Knight Commander, step down. I relieve you of your command.
My own Knight Captain falls prey to the influence of blood magic. You all have. You're all weak. Allowing the mages to control your minds, to turn you against me. But I don't need any of you. I will protect this city myself.
You'll have to go through me.
Idiot boy. Just like all the others.
She's lost it. Just like Bartrand.
Blessed are those who stand before the corrupt and the wicked. And do not falter!
Thank you.
not enough that they make innocent suffer. No, we must also have insult added to injury. Mages, give them freedom, and they would use it to tear down everything we hold dear. No, no, it cannot be allowed. I will stop it. Do you hear me, champion? I will defeat you.
Slaughter spread quickly. The champion's name became a rallying cry for all mages, a reminder of their brutal oppression. It showed not only what the Templars were willing to do, but that they could be defied. The circles rose up and set the world on fire. Here at home, the city all but got down on its hands and knees and begged the champion to rule. As for the rest of us, eventually, we all left the champion's side for one reason or another. You still hear the stories, of course. With each telling, they grow, even if at the core remains the truth. A new legend had been born. So that's it. That's the whole story.
Then Meredith turned on the champion. She was to blame.
Or that damned idol was. Or Anders. Take your pick.
Even so, had the champion not been there,
then I suppose Meredith would be ruling the city still.
But the champion is not in Kirkwall any longer.
So I hear. Isn't it strange how quickly fortunes change?
I see.
So how is hearing all this going to help? You've already lost all the circles. In fact, haven't the Templars rebelled as well? I thought you decided to abandon the Chantry to hunt the mages.
Not all of us desire war, Varric. Please, if you know where the champion is, you must tell me. He is a hero. A man that the Templars respect. Someone who was there at the beginning. The champion could stop this madness before it's too late. He may be the only one who can.
Is that what this is all about? In that case, I wish I could help you.
Just tell me one thing, then. Is the champion dead?
Though, I doubt that.
Then you are free to go, Varric. May the Maker watch over you during the dark times ahead of us.
Same to you, Seeker. Same to you.
So, So, did you...
Gone. Just like the Warden.
That is no coincidence.
So, do we proceed with the original plan, or keep looking?
It is in the Maker's hands now. We put our faith in him.